caftans and planning a brunch on their own behalf. Off to the gym, then to a fitting, claiming their fat and looking grim, because they've been sitting, choosing a hat. Wait, does anyone still wear a hat? I'll drink to that. Here's to the girls that stay smart. Aren't they a gas? Rushing to their classes in optical art, wishing it would pass. Another long, exhausting day. Another $1,000.
They know.